Liu Kang.
Explain yourself. You will demand nothing, imposter. We will see who is false.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Final round, fight! Fatality.
Liu Kang.
I will not let you pass.
Very well.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Liu Kang wins. Fatality.
Raiden's servant.
He is no longer my master.
No, I am.
Round one, fight!
Liu Kang.
You will stay away from Katana.
Yes, let's keep this between us.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Finish her! Liu Kang wins. Fatality.
You are a son to me.
A son must choose his own path.
So be it.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Again.
Liu Kang wins.
Weapon or no, I will defeat you.
Round one. Fight! Fight! Liu Kang wins. Fatality. Shaolin, weakling.
Mind your tongue.
I will tear yours out.
Round one, fight!
Overestimate your skill.
Round two, fight!
Got no chance, Liu Kang.
You have a high opinion of yourself.
I've earned it.
Round one, fight!
With the aid of Shang Tsung's magic.
That is a lie!
Round one, fight!
Deliver your message, boy.
I bring tidings of death.
Yours, I assume.
Round one, fight!
Round three, fight! tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight! Shinnok defeated, Liu Kang explored the Nether Realm, a world that, without Shinnok's controlling power, had descended into chaos. Liu Kang was no sorcerer or elder god, but his fighting skill was more than enough to beat Nether Realm's demons into submission. Liu Kang realized that Nether Realm was his for the taking, and that ruling appealed to him. He would assume Shinnok's throne and ponder the conquering of other realms.